right, time for the next one. Let's see who we should do next. Let's do Nina and Steve then.
Nina Williams led the Tekken Force raid on the Rebel Army hideout to capture Jin Kazama, former head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. The raid was cut short due to the tactics of Lee Chao-Long, causing her to quit the Mishima Zaibatsu and return to her assassin-for-hire roots. One day, she heard the announcement of a new The King of Iron Fist tournament to select the new head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. She stood on the sidelines at first, but a certain client asked her to join the tournament and handle all those who would side with G Corporation.
The client is Lee Chao-Long. That man has some nerve.
Marvelous. Or maybe it's better to do Lee after this one. Stupid ass robot. That was disappointing. And now they start shooting me. Now I get to beat Xiao Yu. This bitch. Nah, fuck you.
Die in silence.
Are you bitch? Get rid of this little bitch. Little bitch. You win. You broke my glasses.
What's done is done.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hello, it's Raven. Two assassins. Commencing mission. Got launched. Fucking Raven. Raven, my glasses. You broke my glasses again. Yeah, fucking asshole.
Get ready for the next battle.
Now it's Claudio. Goodbye. Observer. No one's vulnerable to bullets. Invulnerable to bullets, though. What a bitch! He kept poking. Bullshit. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm not letting you do any more of that bullshit, Claudio.
Die in silence.
You win.
What's done is done.
I keep breaking my goddamn glasses. Kazuya? I didn't expect Kazuya to be at the end.
Time to die.
Round one. Fight.
Fucking hell, sweep. Well, he fucking ducked under it. Is this gonna even hit? Yeah, it usually always hits. They're fucking bots. Not always guarded. Nice. Finished 10 character episode. So what do I get for this ending? Ah, yes. Smith Coffee with Azucena Blend. Bruh. Lee coming in like Iron Man. To kill you? Ooh.
That was for blowing up the whole building. Consider us even now.
X
Excellent. Excellently. Excellent. Alright. We'll do Lee next then. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like and welcome. If you didn't, go ahead. I'll see you in the collection. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?